The reason Gina and I got married on the ship was because Gina is pregnant. You're going to be a grandmother.
Okay, Michael. I believe you. Welcome, Mum. Just remember, your unborn child has witnessed what you said.
Thomas.
And it will be born according to...
Fuck!
Where the fuck are you going?
You fucking man. You are free to fucking leave, Michael.
Fucking bastard. You lost this company a lot of money. I told you to sell, but you held on. And now, I want you to pay me back what you owe me. There is work you can do, there are risks you can take. We were close before. Now, I want you closer still.
Michael, honey, look at your cousin. He's in trouble, huh? He needs you. Come on, baby. Let's go.